valuable player goes to. Giannis Antetokounmpo.
So, first of all,
I want to thank God
for blessing me with this amazing talent. I wouldn't, you know, be in this position that I am today. Anyway, cool. Yeah, I want to thank God. Putting me in this amazing position that I am today. Everything I do it through him, and I'm extremely blessed. And I realize that, so I want to thank God. I want to thank my team. First of all, I want to thank my teammates. It takes more than one person to win 60 games. Every time I walk to the locker room, I saw my team, and they were ready to go to fight. They were ready to go to war with me. Messed up their shoes, they went out there and they gave 100%. I want to thank the coach staff for teaching us, pushing us every day, every single day, believing in us, teaching us what it takes to win. I want to thank the front office, the ownership, for believing in me. The front office, the ownership, for believing in me when I was 18 years old back in Greece. They allowed me to lead this team, trust me. I want to thank the city of Milwaukee. I want to thank Makani, Greece, and Gino for always supporting me. You know, back in Greece, otherwise the game is 5 a.m., 6 a.m., so they always stay up and watch the games. And sending me support message in there. They definitely support me and the team and my family. I want to thank my dad. Obviously, you know, my dad's not here with me, but. Two years ago, I had the goal in my head. I'm gonna be the best player in the league. You know, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help my team win, and I'm gonna win MVP. And every day that I step on the floor, I always think about my dad, and that motivates me and pushes me to play hard and move forward. Even though when my body is sore, even though when I don't feel like playing, I always go show up and I always go do the right thing. I want to thank my amazing brothers. No, I love you guys, man. I love you guys. You guys are my life and diamond. You guys are my role models, man. I look up to you guys. Thank you for everything you guys do for me. And I want to thank my amazing mom. Amazing mom. Amazing mom, she's my hero. She's, always when you're a little kid, you don't see the future, right? But, you have a good parent,
your parents sees the future for you.
And she always saw the future in us, she always believed in us, she was always there for us. She's the foundation of this family. You're my true hero. You're my true hero. Hope to start with my agents. You know, thank you for believing in me. Thank you for motivating me. Thank you for staying on my lanes when the season starts, and you guys don't bother me a lot. And at the end of the day, this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. My goal is to win a championship. As my dad told me, you know, always want more, but never be greedy. My goal is to win a championship, and we're going to do whatever it takes to make that happen. Thank you, guys.